If you fall down, it's how you get back up that matters. Homestead at Wayne. First quarter is where we pick it up, and we pick it up with Jaya Wright looking for Matt Anderson. The senior climbs the ladder between two defenders. That's a 29-yard touchdown and a 7-0 Homestead lead. Later in the first, Wayne marches down. DeAndre Collins-Jones into the end zone. He breaks the plane. 7-7. We're tied. But in the second quarter, Jordan Presley. What a season this guy's having. He starts to take over, in for the short touchdown. It was a 21-7 lead for Homestead at the half. Third quarter, it's Presley again breaking off one of those classic long runs we've seen from him all season long. Presley, 18 carries, 191, and 3 touchdowns as Homestead wins at Wayne 48-7.